Mommy moving side to side. Finally reached Ghana and I'm so excited. It's been 2 days since we've been traveling, okay? And this is like the culmination of it all. I'm so excited. I get to the hotel and I'll vlog some more. Bye. I just reached the hotel and I'm super jet lagged. The journey was a lot. I think it triggered my sinuses and I have like a massive migraine. I've reached the hotel. The first thing that I did when I got here was put a satin scarf. Whenever I'm traveling and I get to a hotel, this is the very first thing that I do, because obviously you're not gonna find silk or satin pillowcases everywhere you go, and of course sizing is going to be a major issue. So I find this really helpful. I carry two with me in case I have two pillows. So yeah, this is going to keep my hair nice and protected while I sleep. Pineapple keeper, hair buff, bonnet, another satin scarf. This is from Curlin. How pretty, right? So pretty. It's a nice big scarf that I'm gonna use. And also, this is a satin lined shower cap, which is gonna come in handy. So handy while I shower, especially with my hair done. I traveled without styling my hair. I shampooed and I conditioned. I used the Saint Botanica Go Curls stuff, and I'm really impressed, because my hair feels really soft and really shiny. This is what my unstyled hair looks like, if you're wondering. Hang on, I'll give you guys a better look. Not frizzy at all. It for today. I'm gonna sleep it off and I'll see you guys tomorrow. It is the next morning. I'm feeling really good today. Migraine is not there anymore. We said bye bye to her. And I'm really hungry, so I'm really looking forward to eating like a good large breakfast. Today I have sound check at 1 p.m. and then the show is from 10:45 to 3 in the morning. So it's gonna be a really long day. After sound check, I'll do my hair. This is what we're looking like. I really like the fact that there's some clumping happening on the undersides. Really cool. Anyway, I'm gonna grab some breakfast and then I'm just gonna start off with my day. Heading for sound check in a bit, but before that I want to get my voice open. I absolutely hate singing in the morning and in the afternoon because I feel like my voice is never open. I like to take my time and, you know, really sort of build up to it, but I don't have that option today because sound check is in a few. So I'm just gonna multitask and very quickly warm up my voice. Oh 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 ah 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 ah. I remember you said, sometimes it lasts to love, and I got me moving side to side. You say, I'm sorry. You help me, baby. You know I'm not the only one. Alright, for warm-ups, that'll have to do for now. I will catch you guys later. Bye. Yesterday's gig went by so quickly that I literally had no time to vlog, but I'm sure someone took some footage. I'll insert it here. quickly that this is definitely one of the worst hair days, wash days that I've ever had. I don't feel like I've gotten any volume at all from my wash day. I guess it just goes to show that for me, the more time I put into my wash day, the better my results are. And on the days that I don't put in effort, this is what my wash day looks like. I mean, ultimately it is what it is. Listen, the meat of this vlog is me being in Dubai airport. So when we came to Accra, our layover at Dubai was like hardly a few minutes. So we had to rush from one place to the other to get to the gate, right, for the next flight. But this time when I go back to Calcutta, it's gonna be amazing because I'm gonna have 3 hours and they have a booth in Dubai airport. I'm gonna find a lot of products that you get in the UK, so I'm really excited for that. So far, I'm really enjoying Accra. It is so nice. The people are so lovely. This city is so amazing. The people are absolutely fantastic and I'm having the bestest time. So we've come out sightseeing and yeah, we're at Honeysuckle. It's a really cute looking pub. It's a sports bar. So yeah, I'm just gonna head in. I'm in Dubai airport and the first thing that I'm doing is I'm heading into the booths. I'm so flippin' excited. You have no freaking idea. I can see the Umberto Giannini range here and they have quite a few products, but I was looking for the gel and they don't have it. They have the mousse, but it's not curly girl friendly. I can see a lot more products that they've added to their range that I didn't see before. Why is the curl jelly gel not here though? They have anti-frizz serums and stuff and all of these things look really good. Okay, but I see the leave-in conditioner here. However, it's not CG friendly. This has silicones, which is again such a bummer. But look at all of the dry shampoos. I mean, this is amazing. But I'm looking for one in particular that I don't see here. This is some of the Boots brand products and stuff. And oh my goodness, I found the naughty products, but this is just the shampoo and the conditioner. They don't have the leave-in conditioner or the gel, which is so sad. I wanted the full range, so I don't know. Maybe I'll wait to get it later. I can see Love Beauty Planet. I see Maui Moisture and I see like a whole range of Soap and Glory stuff, but they do not have the micellar water, which is again such a bummer. Look at all of this packaging. Oh my goodness. I can't believe I'm in Boots. Oh my God. All the shopping potential at the airport. This is so flipping dangerous. We have Bath and Body Works here as well. Anyway, I'm super short on time, so let me head back. Now I legit can't wait to get back home. I'm at Delhi Airport and I'm picking up a John Varvatos perfume for my husband from here. I'll insert footage of what I got exactly. So excited to be home because I was starting to get homesick for one reason and one reason alone. This doggy.
Boop.
Actually, two things that I want to show you guys. So the first thing, my bougainvillea is in bloom and just look at this. Look at this. Hello. And also, I came back to a package from Northwish. Look at their amazing sticker here on the box, which is damn cool. We'll look at this in a bit. I want to go say hi to the doggy. I mean, I've already said hi to her, obviously, before putting the camera on, but yeah. Since you guys have been asking about her, this is one happy little pumpkin. Pumpkin, say hi. I was getting super homesick and I'm really happy to be back with her. So I'm going to spend the day pretty much snuggling her, not doing any work. Because I missed the shitty doggy. I missed you. So I came back to this package from Northwish Naturals and she sent me the gel, the shampoo, and another gel. There's a note. This is so cute. I really appreciate the handmade notes that she sends. And she knows that my husband really likes the gel. I spoke about this in my review. So she sent me two gels and the shampoo. Let me quickly talk about the things that I bought from Boots. So the first thing that I got was the Umberto Giannini Boho Beach Jelly. This is the coconut oil scrunching jelly, which is basically a gel, and I picked up two. Now, the gel that I was looking for was the Curl Jelly by Umberto Giannini, but let me tell you, 2 days before I got there, the lady at the shop told me that somebody picked up every single gel they had, every single piece. And so this was there. I'm sure this will also be nice. Maybe a little more moisturizing since it says coconut. And since my hair is obsessed with coconut, I've noticed every single product I like has coconut. The Northwish Leave-In Conditioner has coconut. Works really well on my hair. The Wow Coconut Conditioner, when I used to use it as a leave-in conditioner, my hair used to do very well because, again, coconut. So I have noticed that my hair really likes coconut, so maybe this would help, because I've noticed every time I have coconut in my product, it gives me amazing shrinkage. Maybe it's in my head, maybe it's a total coincidence, but yeah, I have super high hopes for the gel. Do I sound manic? Maybe a little. Anyway, so the next thing that I picked up was the dry shampoo. This is the Boots brand, Brunette Dry Shampoo, and it's an improved formula. I already have their Brunette Dry Shampoos, but since this says that it's an improved formula, I'm guessing it is like the improvement on these. Since we're talking about dry shampoo, listen, I've tried so many hair products in my life. I mean, it's a little shocking. Even before I did YouTube, I was so into hair that I've tried like a million products. Let me tell you about some of the dry shampoos that I've tried from Boots. Either Superdrug or Boots, I'm not sure. But yeah, available in the UK. That have been absolutely amazing and that are my all-time favorites. The first is the Volumizing Dry Shampoo. And it says Killer Volume. When I tell you that this dry shampoo can solve and fix any hair day, flat hair, this was my go-to. It gives you so much root lift that this is definitely my all-time favorite dry shampoo out there. Now, this has alcohol, but it's fine. I'm okay with alcohol on my hair. If you're following CG, then maybe this is not for you. A few other honorable mentions. The dry shampoo, which is called Summer Crush. This was a really nice dry shampoo because if you want to freshen your hair up and you want that nice, pretty smell, this was really nice. I remember really enjoying this. And a few others that I've used that I've really liked are, again, it's called the Color Dry Shampoo for Brunettes, Cocoa Brownies. And let me just tell you that when you use this, you feel like you're putting chocolate in your hair. It is amazing to smell. So I really enjoyed these two. However, out of all the dry shampoos that I've tried, Killer Volume would be my favorite because the root lift with this was unreal. It can make your hair go from here to there. So it was amazing. My absolute favorite. So with that, we come to the close of my first vlog. It was definitely fun. Let me know if you enjoyed the content. Maybe this vlog was really long. Maybe it wasn't. We'll see. Either way, give me all your thoughts in the comments down below. Don't forget to thumbs up the video if you liked the video. And if you're interested in hair care, feel free to watch these videos.